Officers were once again called to Mercy One Siouxland after a victim with a gunshot wound came in. The victim telling officers he was walking in the 1500 block of Ross Street late last night when three masked individuals approached him, one of them carrying a rifle. The victim started to run away and was shot in the arm. The injury is also not life-threatening. The victim is not pressing charges at this time.